On my first day in office, I inherited the George Tiller investigation. And it would be very fair to say that when I inherited that investigation and those 30 charges that were filed, I found it ironic that after a four-year term in office, Phil Klein had waited to literally the last days of his term to file those charges, all the while knowing that I would have to deal with that. What we found on the first day in office was that the investigative files nor the medical records weren't even in the Attorney General's office. They weren't even here. So that began a seven-week equivalent of a scavenger hunt to try to find those medical records. We found that they were scattered all over, but the one place that they should be. Some were in Sedgwick County. They were in various places in Shawnee County. Some were in Johnson County. And we later were to find that Phil Klein had, on his last day in office as Attorney General, had used the power of this office to assign those files to him in his new job as Johnson County District Attorney, totally on his own, with no oversight. Some of those files were in Baltimore, Maryland. They were literally scattered all over the country. Our first priority was to get those files, the investigative files and the medical records, and to lock them down in this office where they would be secure. As most of you know, throughout the campaign last year, we talked a lot about the privacy of these women. And how... Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing.
Meant to cut me down, and if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown.